record rainfall has caused deadly mud and landslides and raised rivers to dangerous levels. And that's kept recreational areas near the French Broad and Swannanoa rivers closed. As 7 News reporter Stephanie Borman tells us, there's no relief in sight.
As you can see, there is still standing water in some areas, but for the most part, the water has receded, just leaving behind mud and debris. However, rain is predicted in the forecast for the next couple days, which means that could swell the river, reflood the city parks, and keep them closed.
This is not ideal. 2018 is recorded as the wettest year on record.
The record rainfall has wreaked havoc on western North Carolina. This RV park in Asheville, right off the French Broad River, was submerged under several feet of water. The owner of the RV finally got a good look at the damage left behind on Wednesday. He told 7 News off camera it was destroyed. A quarter mile from the RV park sits Carrier Park. Cars drove through mud and standing water to enjoy the recreational area that is now reopened. But a few days ago, that wasn't the case.
It was completely submerged underwater, so.
City Parks and Rec Program Manager Sandra Travis tells 7 News the excessive rainfall has forced the city to close several parks because of extensive flood damage.
It's primarily standing water from all the rain, mud, silt, some tree limbs down.
Travis says the city is doing everything they can to keep as many parks open because they realize the rain is not going to keep families indoors. But parkgoers need to exercise caution because the rain is expected to continue, and officials say it won't take much to swell the river. Just this week, Travis says city workers learned firsthand how dangerous floodwaters can be while working in Carrier Park.
The water rose so fast this time that we were in the process of closing our parks. We got one parking lot at Carrier closed, but there was a vehicle parked in the other one, and before we could even make contact with the owner, the water came up so fast we were unable to get to the gate to get it closed safely.
Damage assessment and cleanup can't begin until the water recedes, and with more rain predicted in the forecast this weekend, there's really no telling when they'll be able to reopen some of the parks here on the French Broad. Reporting in Asheville, Stephanie Borman, 7 News.
Asheville Parks and Recreation is constantly updating its Facebook page with the very latest park closures. You can click through the link to the current park closures in our story on WSPA.com.